The project on show here at the Herbert Art Gallery Museum is titled What Photography and Incarceration Have in Common with an Empty Vase. It's a show that includes over 100 photographs, photo installation, and film. And it's a project that really uses the social context of incarceration in order to think about the philosophical concept of absence.